like to dust off the old workout gear, or perhaps simply just change up your routine if you're in a rut.
Well, for me, I need a big challenge, and I gave up spin class after I broke my leg 3 years ago. So I was pretty lucky that I had the chance to go one-on-one with an Olympics phenom to get me back on the bike and perhaps give you reason to kick it up a notch.
That's John Koss, now 83, chairman and founder of the Milwaukee company synonymous with headphones. He was not the only one compelled to join a special spin class at the elite Mequon Sports Club. Sharing the motivation was Dara Torres, an age-defying Olympic swimming sensation in town for the day.
You know, I never looked at myself as an inspiration, and then when I ended up making the 08 Olympic team at 41 years old, it wasn't just women. I mean, I had men come up to me too and just say, "You're such an inspiration." And by them saying that, it actually made me want to train harder and try to inspire more.
Now 46, the proud mom and 12-time Olympic medalist is treading new ground.
Everyone wants to know what it's like to get that medal put around your neck, and it's really indescribable because you've worked your whole entire life for that. You get up to that point where that national anthem's being played and the medal's put around your neck, and it's just a feeling of extreme satisfaction.
Do you wake up every morning and go, "I want to work out"?
You know, I don't wake up every morning and say I want to work out. There are times the alarm goes off, I just want to like roll back over and get.
So why do you do it?
You know what? I work out because I love the way it makes me feel. I love the way it makes me look on the inside and out. And whenever I have any type of stress, it really helps relieve stress.
She notes the triumphs come with challenges. In 08, she lost her dad and a cherished coach due to a blood disorder.
Emotionally, it was very hard to overcome people who were so close to me. And the other one was probably the drug accusations. You know, you put your heart and soul into something you love your whole entire life, and because you do something a little extraordinary, people assume you're not doing it the right way. And so to try to deal with that was very difficult too.
She focuses on her many great life experiences, with more to come.
Here's a news flash. Women's ears are smaller than men's.
Michael Koss unveiled the company's new Fit Buds and Fit Clips prior to our spin class. On the market after 2 years in the works, Torres was in on testing them out.
The great thing about it is the bud is 33% smaller, so it fits better in a woman's ear.
You'd think we'd thought of this sooner.
I know, you'd think so, right? But, you know, music's been such a big part of my life. I always listen to tunes before I get up on the starting blocks. I listen to music while I'm training and also when I work out. So, you know, it was a very easy fit to be able to work with Koss and help design a headphone.
Can't take them underwater, though, I suppose.
No, you can't. They're sweat resistant, but you can't take them underwater.
All right. Well, Torres has given up swimming for now. Testament that everyone has to change it up sometime.
Yeah, absolutely. Maybe.